today what I am is your grace. The book of Ephesians and Paul says, Lord, what I am is because of your grace. Today I got up in the morning. Today I had food to eat. I have eyes to see. I have legs to walk. These are your grace, O Lord. 1 second is enough. A small accident enough. I will be nobody, nowhere. Help me, Lord, to realize who I am in you and build up my life, Lord. John chapter 1 verse 11 and 12 says, He came to His own. His own did not acknowledge Him or accept Him. Verse 12, For those who acknowledged and accepted Him, He gave them the power to become His children. Are you ready to consecrate yourselves? Are you ready to know the will of God and to commit your life for that? Your life is not merely for seeking the presence of God. Your life is to commit for the values of the kingdom. That's why he said, at the end of the days, gospel of the kingdom will be preached. The book of Luke's gospel, chapter 8, verse 33, 35, 37. One day, Jesus came to the shore. A man who was filled with the evil spirit was hitting at himself, and he was shouting and yelling, and nobody could tie him with the chains. He was living like an animal. When Jesus saw him with great compassion and mercy, he destroyed the evil spirit from him. He chased away the evil spirit, and Jesus gave his own clothes to him. Now he is wearing the clothes. Now the evil spirit in the boy, they are telling Jesus, are you going to throw us away to the hellfire? Will you send us to the pigs? He says, okay, go. The pigs that were on the mountain grazing, they were all, the evil spirit enter into the pigs, and they were all thrown into the sea. They were all drowning. The man who was taking care of the pigs, he went and told the town. The people came. They saw the pigs are drowning. On the other hand, they saw the man who was possessed by the evil spirit. He is in his sense. He is clothed. And he is sitting calmly with Jesus. The villagers are his own people. Instead of seeing a man being delivered, thanking God, praising God, they saw the pigs. They said, Jesus, go away from our home. Go away from our town. They were worried about their pigs. Today, man chooses pigs more than God. They rejected Jesus. Luke chapter 8 verse 37 says, when they told him to go away, with great sadness of heart, Jesus went away from that village. He is coming into your life too. Will you welcome him? Man likes to watch pornography than reading the word of God. Man loves to eat rather than to fast and hunger for God. The pigs catch hold of man. Pigs are symbolized of dirt. It's symbol of your lust. It is a symbol of sin. Today people are saying, we want a cinema, not Jesus Christ. We want to drink, we want to smoke. Don't talk about Jesus, I want to smoke, I can't give up. I can't give up movie. I want the world, the lust of the world. Yes. They're not willing to give up the the sinful friendship. They are not willing to give up certain kind of dirt that comes through Facebook, certain relationship, not willing to give up. I don't want Jesus, but I want this habit. They are not willing to give up that habit. Whether I have Jesus or not, I want this. I want this friendship. Though they knew the love of God, they want the sin. They hunger for sin. They run after sin. Jesus is asking us, do you want the pigs? Today many people are caught hold of their pigs and they are telling Jesus, we don't want you, go away. Go away. Don't tell us what we are not supposed to have. Jesus goes away from their lives, very sad and broken. The book of Ecclesiasticus, chapter 4, verse 5 and 6. The fool folds his arms and he is consumed by his own flesh. If your heart is not hungering for God, the hunger of the world will catch you. It is not that many people are liking sin. They have become fallen into the hands of sin. It's because they don't prepare themselves to love their God. They don't train their hearts to hunger for the intimacy with God. They take life for granted. Whenever they need some help, they go to God as though they need the pickle. In order to eat, you need a pickle. God has become like that. The Bible says, the fool is folding his arms and the fire is coming and catching the flesh. It is your intimacy with your God is your power. If you don't hunger for Him, the world will hunger for you. If your names are not written in the book of life, your life is waste, your service is waste. Take care. His coming is near. Is your names written in the book of life? Consecrate your life. Understand the will of God and commit your life for that will. My dear friends, Sangamam Plus TV is God's gift for you for our times. Like, comment, share and subscribe. God will do wonders in your life. Praise the Lord.